So you're now with the brokerage that is with the show, with the Selling Tampa Girls, right?
I am.
So what kind of went into that decision and what made you make that move?
Well, Sherelle, the broker, she's amazing. I look up to her as a woman. Mm-hmm. And I wanted to help her make a change in South Florida. There's not enough black women in luxury. And I wanted to be part of that change.
Hell yeah.